Hi guys, welcome back to Facial Friday, today featuring a professional facial treatment at the Langham in Huntington, Pasadena in California. I recently visited the Chuan Spa and received their newest treatment, the Urban Longevity Facial, one of the most unique facial massages, and I can't wait to share it with you. Beginning all professional facial treatments, we're centering the mind and our breath. And as all of my professional facial treatment videos, I'll be voiceovering the steps of the facial for your benefit and education, as well as if you're curious about receiving a treatment like this yourself with relaxing music during the treatment. If you'd like to visit the Langham Pasadena and receive a facial like this one you're seeing today, I will have all of the information in the description box. So take a deep breath, sit back, and relax this incredible, luxurious spa visit I recently was able to receive. Beginning with the facial, we're doing a nice deep cleanse. All of the products you're seeing today is from Skin Regimen, and I will also have their Instagram in the description box. But just taking the time to deeply cleanse the skin of any makeup, SPF, pollution, dirt, excess sebum. It's okay to visit the spa with a little makeup on. Many of us have to go directly from work, or maybe you feel self-conscious. It's okay. During this facial treatment, you'll notice it's not like most. The focus here is about promoting lifting, collagen production, and lymphatic drainage. So it's very much massage focused. After a thorough cleanse, we're applying a gentle peel for the skin. This peel is going to help exfoliate and bring up any blackheads or congestion in my skin. We will not be doing extractions today because once again, the focus is on massage and a very specific technique, which I found so unique. Unlike anything I've ever received in the past, and you know I receive many treatments, I highly encourage you guys to check out this treatment if it interests you. The peel will sit on my face for a few minutes, and during the peel, I'll be receiving a very firm arm massage to once again promote lymphatic drainage, help detox the body, and really just a great way to recharge and reset. Thank you. Once the peel is ready to be removed, we're thoroughly removing the peel and we'll begin the massage portion of the facial. This massage, you'll see, is quite firm and also very specific and targeted. Not many people have the skills, technique, and strength needed to perform this massage. Only a few people can do this and have the training to do it. And I would encourage you, if you are considering any treatments for lifting, circulation, collagen promotion, this completely changed my skin for the following few weeks. It's recommended if you are noticing sagging skin, jowls, or loss of collagen and firmness, to do a series of this facial and massage to really promote the lifting and the circulation and collagen production. I'm not sure if the camera will be able to capture what I saw in real life and what Chris saw while witnessing the massage, but my smile lines or frown lines completely disappeared after this treatment. My cheekbones felt invigorated and lifted, and I did feel quite sore in the face for the following day, but it was a good sore. I want to remind you guys that our facial muscles are also muscles like the rest of our body. It needs to be worked, it needs to be massaged, it needs to be used to increase its firmness and lift, especially as we age. So receiving facials like this is a great non-invasive way to maintain a youthful, lifted, plump look, and it felt incredible. It was also more of like this invigorating, tingly, awakened heat that was happening during this massage. And it was like almost a good kind of pain, if that's possible. But I definitely felt blood flow, warmth, and tingle. and I was so impressed with how firm and lifted and young I looked after this facial treatment. I am only 35 years old, but I did feel younger after this treatment as well.
Thank you.
After the intense facial massage, we are applying a radiance boosting mask from Skin Regimen. And while the mask is on my face, I'll be receiving a delicious, relaxing scalp, shoulder, neck, leg massage. I'll also get a nice stretch from the feet and the head. This treatment is really ultra luxury at its finest, really promoting relaxation, detoxification, and resetting the mind, body, and spirit. finishing off the facial with some moisturizer, facial oil, and a nice last mini massage to wake up the skin, wake up the circulation, and really wake myself up. I thank you for watching today's facial treatment. Like I mentioned, if you're curious about what I received, everything will be linked in the description box for your information. Thank you so much to Langham Pasadena, located in Los Angeles, California, for having me at their location. And if you'd like to see more about my stay with them at the hotel, that video will be up shortly as well. Come back every Friday for a new Facial Friday, either a professional treatment or an ASMR facial treatment. If you enjoy ASMR, make sure you check out my ASMR channel, also linked in the description box. And I'll be back here on Saturday, tomorrow, with a new beauty video. Monday for beauty videos, Fridays for facial Fridays, and Saturdays for lifestyle and wellness. Have a wonderful, beautiful rest of your night.